And then they move on. And I think fundamentally it's about, and I don't know if Jordan Peterson has taught on this, I would assume so, but it's about reality and truth. It's about standing for objective reality and truth, that facts matter, and that we are not under blasphemy laws, as are the case in so many Islamic countries. But the Canadian Parliament is moving forward, and they're not the only one.